like that sitting down. You can play like a bunker shot.
What?
Oh, God.
How about this?
I like to grab my highest lofted wedge. For me, that's a 60-degree wedge. I get a really, really wide base. Wider stance, real kind of bent over, real athletic stance. It's probably 60-40 onto my front foot. I'm gonna take it back real wide. And that's a spinner right there. That's gonna spin off the back. Here it comes. You got a chance to save par.